Bad idea.
Stayed up all night thinking about the reactor bombing.
Word is, former reactor.
So, what do you think, Walt?
Huh?
I'm not me.
Tally of Monster Slain has been updated. Got new numbers for Monster Slain this month. Check them out.
That bad, huh?
Back when the Watch didn't have much clout, it was a goddamn combat zone. A free-for-all.
Really hope the trains will be running.
Well, if it ain't, then that means us folks using it to ruin our world.
Electricity, ain't no way the plant's gonna.
So you drinking?
Wouldn't it be great?
Food's dog shit, but I ain't here to eat.
Well, if it ain't the new Merkin.
Thank you.
hope the trains will be running tomorrow. Some of us have got bills to pay and a big old tab to boot.
home?
Yeah.
You were out for a while.
Just walking.
I ran into Johnny, by the way. Said not to worry, he was getting out of town.
Oh, that guy.
You weren't thinking of leaving Midgar anytime soon, were you?
Well, seems this old friend of mine's in a tight spot. Long time ago, I said I'd be there for her. Made a promise. So...
Can't say this is quite what I had in mind when I put that on you way back when.
If you want to talk, I'm listening.
Huh? What's with you all of a sudden?
With me?
Like you're losing that hard edge.
That bad?
Not at all. I like it. Maybe Marlene won't be so scared of you next time. I'm really glad to have you back, Cloud. Really glad. Oh, it's pretty late, huh? I'd like to catch up more, but we should probably both get some sleep, yeah?
Yeah.
Good night, then.
Good night, Tifa.
Their ground, but for how long? I don't know.
Let's go.
Right.
Ready?
You know it.
Let's head for the bar. Let's finish this. You're done. There's no end to this. It's over.
What are these things?
No idea. I'm pretty sure you can't even see them unless they make physical contact first.
That's all you can tell me?
I can tell you they're not invincible.
I guess that's something. Come on!
can?
Are they trying to stop us from reaching the others? Cloud, this way! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! It's like trying to fight a hurricane!
Stay on your feet.
You don't have to tell me that!
Some kind of... I don't know. Guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Never can tell what weird shit'll come crawling out of the scrap down here. It's those reactors. I'm telling you.
It hurt?
Wish I could say it didn't, but... yeah. God, this is so embarrassing. I hate playing the damsel in distress.
It happens.
What did you do to your leg? Does it hurt?
Not nearly as much as the fuss everyone's making. Still, I think you ought to avoid putting any...
I'm fine.
Oh. Oh.
That's enough. You're out, Jesse.
Huh? What about the mission? We already sent Biggs in, remember? Don't tell me you're thinking of calling it off.
No, we got this.
The hell you do.
If you need someone to step up, I'm your man!
Okay. So here's the thing.
I'm gonna need a raise.
Consider it done. Alright, everyone. Cloud's in. The mission is on.
Go and raise some hell for me, okay?
Listen, Wedge. I need you to hang back and guard the home front.
What? But I'm in perfect health!
Which makes you the perfect choice to look after Jesse and Marlene.
Hey.
Let's get this show on the road to Mako Reactor 5. Once you got your gear in order, head to the station for the meet. Got it? This'll help you get squared away. Don't tell me I never did nothing for you. I'm counting on you, soldier boy.
Thank you.
Relegated to stagehand once again. I'm starting to think I'll never have a starring role.
There's always next time.
What's this? Words of encouragement? Thanks. I need them.
Sure. After you take a deep breath.
Huh?
I can tell you're nervous.
That obvious, huh? Okay, I'm ready now.
Never have to hear gunfire again.
All of this is going.
It was like they were fighting off ghosts or some shit.
Kind of feels like we're at war.
I hate to say it.
Just got done talking with the guys who tuned those bikes for. They had nothing to praise for.
Oh, really? That's great.
Avalanche is the real enemy, I say.
Moving down under and slumming it's the latest fad.
They get some cider for lunch.
Bombs and stuff are scary.
Through.
Who knows? So which reactor's next, do you think?
Shinra caves. I guess we'll have to go.
So everyone knows about the bomb threat? Really?
More bombings might force people to stop taking the planet for granted.
That's going too far!
Thanks,
hey, people are trying to sleep here. Take a hike, buddy.
Cloud, you've exceeded my expectations. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
My friend missed the train back.
I can't wait anymore.
Shame the Shinra Creed isn't enough to keep all the trains running.
I reckon it's part of a plan.
Lure the bombers into a trap.
Yeah, right.
I know I should hit that job.
Topside's the place to be, even if I don't wanna. Topside's the place to be, even if I don't wanna.
know I should hit that gob, but it's topsizing.
Shame the Shinra Creed isn't enough to keep all the trains running.
I reckon it's part of a plan to lure the bombers into a trap.
Yeah, right.
Starts the moment we board that train. You sure you're ready for this?
Do you think Biggs is on schedule?
All we can do is hope.
Today really gotta be the day, huh?
Ain't no stopping this train we're on, son. A lot of people risk their lives to get it rolling. Already put the word out, more's coming too. You shut them all down by the day, but we shut another down for you. Ain't on us, not us.
Raised the threat level and entered a state of heightened alert. All lines are currently experiencing delays. We anticipate that our arrival in Sector 4 will be later than scheduled.
The target's Mako Reactor 5. From the station, we take the back streets. Once we're inside the facility, it's the same deal as last time.
Head for Mako storage.
And then blow it all to hell. Let's do this one for Jesse and Wedge. They deserve it.
Yeah.
Sure.
I didn't think word would spread this fast. There's barely anyone on this train, and none of them look happy to be here.
Might stand out as a group. You two stay here.